Mecard is a new action battle game that utilizes spectacular transforming vehicles and specialized cards to simulate epic robot battles. Let's learn how to play. Part 1. Object. The object of the game is simple. Be the first player to win 3 cards. Players do that by using transforming vehicles called Mecardimals to reveal point values and then comparing those scores to decide a winner. The game has elements of strategy, memorization, and skill. And to win, you'll need to master all 3. Part 2. Setup. Each player picks 3 cards and 3 Mecardimals to deploy on the field. Cards are worth different values depending on the faction of the Mecardimal that activates them. For instance, a blue Mecardimal scores 60 points on this card, while a red Mecardimal scores 100 points. Every card is different, and so is every Mecardimal. The secret faction color is located on a sticker inside the Mecardimal. Players should place cards with high point values for their Mecardimal's faction face down in the center of the table, offset like so. Each player must also pick 3 Mecardimals to place on their starting line. Now the board is set, and it's time to play. Part 3. Battle. Mecard is played in head-to-head battles. There is no trade-off in turns. Instead, both players count down. 3, 2, 1, Mecardimal go! And release their chosen Mecardimals, aiming for the card they want to hit. If it hits, the Mecardimal will transform, revealing the card and its faction as it does. Each player then scores the point value determined by the colored numbers on the card. Whoever scores the higher point value wins, and their card is taken off the board. The loser keeps their card on the board, and play continues. The first player to score 3 cards wins. Many Mecard cards come equipped with abilities. Regular abilities are available to any player who activates the card. Bold abilities only activate if the card is activated by its pictured Mecardimal. Possible abilities include swapping card position to confuse a player's memory, peeking at cards to see what the other player has deployed, or rotating a card 180 degrees to change the point value. Utilizing these abilities can give Mecard Masters incredible synergies to help them dominate the game. Part 4. How to win. A Mecard player wins when they have won 3 cards before their opponent. It's that simple. Place your cards, activate your Mecardimals, take advantage of abilities, outscore your opponents. With these key points in mind, you too can become a Mecardimal Master.